I got one, two, three, four, five boxes of Honey Bunches of Oats for $5. Probably wondering how I did it. Well, it was quite simple. I had a Walgreens coupon. It was $5 off, but you got to spend $10 to get the $5 off. So I walked into a Walgreens and just happened to spot one of my favorite cereals on sale for $1.99. Now, I grabbed those. They weren't gonna come to $10 exactly. I know how to get you on that. So, I threw in a Quaker Real Medleys Peach Almond Multigrain Fruit and Nut Bar. And this was on sale too for 37 cents. Normally, I think $1.49. And the Honey Bunches of Oats are normally like four or something at Walgreens. It's crazy, you know. I never get cereal from places like Walgreens or CVS unless they're on sale. But bottom line is, I saved a lot of money today. This would have cost me, what? Well, actually my total was, let's look at it. My total was, no, they don't have it on here, but my total was 20 something dollars before the sale and before the coupon. So I would have spent 20 something dollars on these boxes of cereal and the bar. So just a little lesson. I mean, you can save money in these times, in these days where it seems like everything is overpriced. You can still save money if you know how to shop and know how to find and save those coupons.